If we have your company classified as a single unit business, you will only complete one MA-10000 survey or one NC-99007 survey. You will get a question at the end of your survey to provide how many establishments operated under the employer identification number at the end of the year. Enter the number of establishments and click the Save and Continue button. If 0 or 1, you will go to the Step 2 View Errors and Warnings screen. If 2 or more, then that number of blank locations will appear on the Locations List screen so that you can provide data for each location. If we have your company classified as a multi-unit business, you may complete multiple surveys and or have multiple locations listed on the NC-99001 survey. You will also have the Add Location and the Delete Locations You've Added buttons. If you need to add a new or missing location, click the Add Location button. Choose a survey that best describes the new business operations. For example, if your company opened one new manufacturing location and two non-manufacturing locations, then you would click the Number of Locations box for the MA-10000 and enter 1, and you would click the Number of Locations box for the NC-99001 and enter 2. Then click the green Add These Locations button. You will get a pop-up screen verifying the locations have been added. When you return to the Step 1 Report screen, you will find one new row for the manufacturing location in bold text, and the Census File Number, CFN, identifier of the added location will begin with ADD underscore. The location will also be labeled as added in the type column. To view the other two locations that you added to the NC-99001, look in the Number of Establishments in Survey column. Surveys with multiple locations associated with them will have a View Location List link. Clicking View Location List will take you to the location list for that survey. For the NC-99001, the type column will identify any pre-listed locations and the locations you added to the NC-99001. You can delete locations you have added to the NC-99001 either from the location list screen or from the Step 1 Report screen. Click the Return to Step 1 Report button. To delete a location that you have added, click the Delete Locations You've Added button. Only locations that have been added by the user will be available for deletion. Click the checkbox for any locations that need to be deleted. The top checkbox will select or unselect all locations. Then click the Delete Selected Locations button. Deleting locations is permanent. Click Yes to proceed. In order to close a location that the Census Bureau has pre-listed, you will need to go into the survey for that location and update the operational status and the ceased operation or sold or leased date. You will not have to complete the entire survey for the location unless the location was in business for part of the survey year covered.